Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to express my thanks to Dr. John.